And welcome back to my channel. I am Simply Brentley. Don't forget to get your energy in and like, comment, and subscribe. For all of your manifestation needs as well as for personals, head on over to my website, energyllc.com. The link will be in the description box below. All right. It's a beautiful day outside today on this beautiful Thursday. It's almost Friday. The week is almost over. So what messages do I have for all of my Sagittarius? Let me go ahead and ground. I'm back in here, y'all. Back in here for all of my Sagittarius. Okay, so what intuitive message did I have right before I turned on this video? It was like back, forth, and forth. So it's like you're going back and forth with somebody or something in your head. What was that turned over, y'all? Wars and battles. Okay, confirmation. So there could have been a lot of wars, a little fights, a lot of arguments, a lot of off and on shit. It's back, forth, and forth when they ask. Okay, let's see what else. There could definitely be some religious differences. There's something different about you, like some your normal knighthood. So you are very much so more spiritual than this person. You very much so were about your shit. You very much so were a person that would say some shit and be about it, right? You was not just talking. You meant what the fuck you said, and you said what the fuck you meant, right? All right. So let's see what else is going on for all of my Sagittarius. With the love thing. Okay. So what else with this back and forth? Okay, this is in reverse. It says, give relationship a chance. So it's like somebody's giving up on some shit. It's definitely like there's already been chances given, and somebody's definitely giving on up on some shit. Okay, so this is definitely like something from the past. So there could definitely been a third party that you could have been in, or any type of, you know, where somebody was not making you a priority, and they know now that this is like a otherworldly connection, a past life connection. They're putting together those signs and synchronicities that they've been having, right? Okay. Let's see what else. Yeah, because it's been nothing but a disaster. Did y'all hear that? Just like, it was just like a crash or something. It was like a damn disaster or something. It was a disaster. I don't know why I keep on saying or something. Anyway, so like, they were definitely getting a lot of intuitive messages, and they're realizing that they have to follow those now. And what song do I just got? We belong together. So yeah, they're realizing that you belong together, the void. They were avoiding a lot. They were not wanting to actually, they were withholding from you. They were not wanting to be like on that positive, building this empire type shit. They were very lower vibrational because it was a lot of shit that they had to do some inner healing on. Earth. Yeah, and it's like they're in a position where they had to learn how to just be normal because they're so used to being fake, so used to being up in their head and letting their ego control certain situations. They had to learn how to go ahead and come forth. You know, like it wouldn't seem like it would be hard for some people just to be normal and to be genuine and, you know, live through their heart. But it is very, because how this world has put certain social standards on us to live certain ways, to be certain ways, to act certain ways. There's like certain things that people will try to conform to, even if it's not to their greater good, right? Then we have the blue flame and then the golden children. Yeah, they're realizing that there was some shadow work that they needed to go back in their childhood and fix some of that lack mentality shit. That's great. And then the blue flame. So they're in their spontaneous. There's like a full, their full energy. They know that it's time for them to go ahead and take some leaps of faith. And that leap of faith is going to lead them to their abundance, right? All right. Let me go ahead and put some of my personal cards on it for all of my Sagittarius. Okay, thank your ancestors. Because there's been something that you've been manifesting a lot lately. You've been very much so up in your head about, and you're about to get blessed with something, okay? You're definitely about to be blessed. You're going to be leveling up. Okay, 2 weeks. Don't do it again. Now, Mecca, fear, change, hidden motives in November. Okay, so something could have happened this past fall that lets you know that somebody has some hidden motives. But then there was a lot of shit, or this could be with your person, but there was a lot of shit that your person was fearing. It was fear of change, right? It was fear, which is all an illusion that was keeping them stuck in this place. And it's like they're realizing that now they have to seek inner guidance. They have to seek a deeper meaning. They've been seeing all of these signs, all of these synchronicities. They know that there's just something more out here. And all of those people that were in their way, they're realizing it's not worth their time to go ahead and spend any type of energy or give them any feed into any of that negativity. They know they have to vibrate higher. They know they have to vibrate higher. Let's put some tarot on it, y'all. Okay, first stressing out. You are on their mind. Look what we have. It's been some burdens. It's been some hard work. It's been a lot of worrying about what other people think because they've been trying to get to this empress. Okay, emperor. Okay, the emperor has been trying to get to the empress. Flip it and reverse it. You know how it goes, y'all. Has been trying to do this, but there's been a lot of burdens. There's been a lot of lack mentality. There's been a lot of addictions. There's been a lot of people that are not for them just getting in their way, right? A lot of naysayers, a lot of people that just need to get a damn life and worry about themselves that's been in this person's way, but they realize that this love and attraction is like no other, right? They want this partnership with you. They're realizing that with you, you're the motherfucking empress. Emperor, take it how it resonates. With you is abundance. With you is abundance. With you, they'll be very stable. With you, you're like very down to earth. It's like they were like thinking that this was all an illusion or you weren't really who you thought, like who they thought you were, or they thought you were being some fake or something because they've been so like, have all these false masks, people wearing these false masks around them that they didn't know how to trust, right? Five of Swords, yeah, there's been a lot of strife, a lot of arguments, a lot of betrayal. And then the Five of Wands too, yeah. They've been surrounded and covered in a lot of petty conflict, a lot of opposition, right? A lot of people that were not truly for them. And then whenever you came into the picture, it made them want to ghost you. It made them want to go ahead and get away from you because the Hermit. It made them want to go ahead and do some deep soul searching within themselves because you were mirroring and reflecting back all the shit they needed to do. So they had to go ahead and separate themselves to get a deeper meaning with the lot, right? And a lot of shit, Eight of Swords, has been self-imposed. There's been a lot of shit that's been self-imposed, and they want to get out of that stuckness now, right? Knight of Pentacles. They know that they have been very, very, very slow, but once they get to where they're going, okay, the Knight of Pentacles and the Eight of Wands, okay? So they know that they've been very slow in this movement, but they want to go ahead and get some progress. They want to take the sudden action towards you. You definitely may be getting some unexpected news soon. They want to, like, you know, like, in the past readings that I've been doing for Sagittarius, it's like a lot of people weren't able to wake up, but I do feel like for this group, a lot of people are coming, you know, moving faster than they were. You can see progress. You can see action. You're not at the same stagnant place that you were previously, right? You can see growth, and that's good. That's great. So I'm happy for all of y'all. For the person that did not want to own up or was holding from you or wanted to ghost you or be off and on with you, those stagnant waves are going to fuck away. Ace of Pentacles, yeah, because they're manifesting new. They're manifesting new, and they don't want to be in that same place. They don't want to be having that lack mentality. They're realizing there's much more out here. There's much better out here, and they can do better. Sometimes people don't even realize themselves that they're worthy of, you know, change. They're worthy of better. But through this inner guidance, Hierophant, through this spiritual insight, through this wisdom, and through you as well teaching them, they're realizing they can do much more. Knight of Pentacles. They know that they have to have discipline, and they know that you've been very, very loyal with them, but then we have the Hangman. So they also know that they need to see a different viewpoint on a lot, and they're seeing a new perspective on a lot, like some shit that was feeling like the sun in reverse, like they weren't going to be successful, or they would be held down, or there would be some type of situation, like some type of dirtiness that you would do to them. They're realizing right now that it's none of that shit that's going to happen. That shit was all up in their head. They want to celebrate with you. Four of Wands. They want to celebrate with you. They definitely do. They want to create the strong, steady foundation. They want to have that, like, boss and bossess. If that, you know what I mean, y'all. The emperor, the empress, that type of power couple type of shit, right? Then we have the Six of Swords. So they're definitely slimming away from things that no longer serve them. They're, like, had to do a lot of recovery with this because it's a hard work. If you're stuck in a certain way of thinking for the majority of your life and you get this light bulb that clicks that shows you a different way, it's going to be hard to lead through that way because it's a lot of fear with it. But fear is an illusion, like I always say, as well as hard. It's going to be fear. It's not going to just be an easy transition. You're going to have to work through some shit to get to it. But I see that they do have the ability to deliver with the Ten of Pentacles because they do want this generational wealth. This definitely could be somebody that you've established a history with. They do want to go ahead and show you that they have the strength to subdue those inner demons. And then we have the Chariot. So they want to reconcile. They want to show you that they're changing direction, and the way that they're going is towards success. The way that they're traveling is towards success. Yeah, they definitely want to give you a message. We have the Page of Swords. But definitely, they know that they've been very manipulative, very much so in regret, very much so dissatisfied with the way that they've been thinking in the past, right? They know how you how they've done you, and they're realizing that they got to come forth correct. Yeah, they're realizing that this spiritual poverty, this giving up, this lack mentality, that they have to do way better than that to get to their Ten of Cups. Yeah, to get to that happy relationship, that satisfaction, that completion, that good fortune, that harmony, that like that, to be in that very grateful place and always knowing that you have the power to go ahead and subdue your inner demons, as well as you have the power to the world. You have the motherfucking world. But you have the power in your hand to go ahead and create anything you want, anything you need, anything you desire, anything you can think of. It can definitely, you are a powerful manifester. They're realizing that shit. You're showing, you're helping them see the way, and you're going to definitely be creating some shit together. All of that shit is going to be put out on the table, and it's going to be laid out, you know, to how it really is. They're seeing a lot, and the things that they've been seeing is not any, there's no way that they can dispute what the fuck they've seen out of their own eyes. So as they have been awakening and realizing shit, it's like, it's the motherfucker, it's a whole new world, a whole new world. It's a whole new world out this bitch. It's a whole new world that they're seeing, that they're realizing that they can create anything. All right, all right, all right, Sagittarius, congratulations. There's a lot of goodness coming. Like I said, like a lot of shit is closing out before the end of this year. A lot of people are coming to their senses. A lot of people is going to literally, not just in their mind or not just thinking that you should know, but they're going to physically tell you out of their mouths what the fuck is really going on. And if this is something that you need to move the fuck on, you're going to get signs from that you need to move the fuck up on from this situation. Or it's going to be a time when you gather, and a time where y'all two can connect. And it's going to be a time where you create abundance, right? That you're going to be creating abundance. All right, all right, all right. Don't forget to get your energy in and light. Okay, Spirit just told me to get 3 cards on top. Romantic feelings, calling your soulmate, and this could be the one. So yeah, they definitely know that this is a special connection. This is a special connection, and they know it's like no other. So they want to go ahead and wine you and dine you. And I don't mean like be on some monetary shit, but they know you deserve that shit. And they've been calling you in because they're realizing the genuality that they have, that you put out there. Y'all know how I make up a word. That you put out there before is really honestly truly you. It's not no made up shit. And they want to show you that love back. And these romantic feelings, this the way you make them feel is like no other. It's not comparable to any other way or any other person in this universe that has ever made them feel this way. So they really are having these deep feelings, and it's coming to the forefront that they need to express this and show it. And that's on period. All right, all right, all right, Sagittarius. Don't forget to get your energy in and like, comment, and subscribe for all of your manifestation needs as well as for personals. Head on over to my website, energyllc.com. The link will be in the description box below. As always, peace, love, and namaste.